really need you to listen to my story. It's not a pretty story, but I want to help people by not making the same mistake I made. I'm now 26 years old. I was sent to prison at the age of 23. I hit a young kid with my car. I killed him. I was drunk. Prison's hard, real hard. I lost my woman. Friends forgot about me. But you know what haunts me every minute of every day? I caused the death of that precious little boy. I ended him forever because I drove my car while I was on the charge. I killed that little boy. I'm begging you, Mop. Don't drink and drive.
Authorised by the State Government, Perth.